gonna put it on another one because the first one, that was hot. Oh well. Or Harmon, so cute. It's Harmon. That hair, man, so furry. He's jaunty. Huh. Hey, yeah, man, where's hair? Killy, killy. Looks like it's gonna rain here. So this is new right here. Hey, this is a good member. this is. Well, it looks like it's kind of raining on this camera here, so. Raining a little bit, and I just broke 180,000 miles last night. This is Saturday. Right now, this is. Let's see. Da-da-da. Brand spanking new car. Day. Crazy. Skinners.
Yes.
Burr. Remember there used to be a
Yes.
Jack in the Box. Jumbo Jack. 99 cents. Yeah, this is stuff. I'm doing something different. Film this gas station. The police car like car. $1.13, $1.27. Christmas tree. Another new one right there. A clunker. Another new car.
Yes.
This is Foothill and Sierra. They're building over here. I wonder what they're building over here. Thank you. Sunday. Stater Brothers. Another brand spanking new. It looks new anyway. It's one of the newer cars of this state. Even that one is. Fortunately, mine may not get near.
Tropics over New England, but nature quickly went polar. After reaching the 60 degree mark in Boston today, the mercury slid about 40 degrees. Later tonight, they're bracing for temperatures down into the teens and a wind chill factor near zero. Mm-hmm.
At this rate, they're going to end up with a white Christmas in Ohio. You can see snowfall covering the ground in the town of Chardon, Ohio. Residents there bundling up for temperatures that will not climb out of the 20s. But fortunately for one particular pet, we are told, there he is, the cold weather didn't interrupt his daily walk. But for him, people in Denver can definitely see their breath tonight. Steam tells the story, there it is, of extremely cold weather. Folks in Colorado have been suffering from temperatures in the single digits with a wind chill that feels more like minus 10.
Good for skiing, that's about it.
Yeah.
Well, Josh will be right along with our own local weather forecast just a few minutes.
Also ahead tonight, we're going to go back live to downtown Los Angeles for an update on this spectacular fire.
And clean up our lockup. A woman pays the ultimate price for making a mess of her home.
What on earth is that?
Oh,
huh?
Can you say hernia?
Oh, man.
The latest toys will be beautiful at Best Buy. Now, that's a great gift idea.
Hey, my idea? You can pull that.
Good one, Bob.
It's the end of the year, and now you can get some of the best deals of the year on Nissan cars and trucks during Nissan's holiday sales event. Like $2,000 cash back on 99 Maximus, the best-selling import V6 sedan in America. And get $2,500 cash back on tough and rugged 99 Pathfinders. Plus, now through January 4th, Nissan's giving you an additional $500 off on virtually every 99 Nissan. Hurry in for best selection, because with deals like this, they're gonna go fast.
Burr. Thank you. more like enough. Yeah. So what?